Hello everyone, welcome to another video tutorial. In this video I will show you about if you are facing the black screen problem in Black Opus 2, how to fix it. So if you are having the problem related to the black screen in Black Opus 2 on Windows 10 and 11 PC, I will tell you how to fix it. I will show you all the steps you have to follow them, and by then you will be able to fix it. Now let's watch the video.